Oh, he's got his sword out. We've all got... Though we had our ranged weapons out, I guess I'll switch them back. Okay. Except for Kanna. With his fist. I know I have spells, but I don't want to waste them. These, however, are per fight, so...
Yeah. Lava!
Got company.
Lava! Be on the seat!
Actually, everybody. Oh, too late. Well, we kind of keep going and going here. I want to see what's in this room.
No problem.
Slowly now.
Fire prism. Another polished triangular stone. I'm looking for one with a round depression. No secrets? Let me just look again real quick. Heh. Like, it looks like you can go right through that wall. Hello. It's getting a little boring fighting all these. Nice.
He lost your lead.
All right, gotta switch back. We can't knock him down, but I keep trying to anyway. Oh god, Adair. Nobody can get through. Alright. And I can't move. If I move her, I'll disengage her, so. Well, he's trying to use his fist, anyways. Fool. That one's damaged.
That's it.
I forgot to switch her.
Yeah. Lava beyond.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, he can reach through, I like that. Stuck in the doorway. Well, we're sure stocking up on these things.
Let's see what lies this way.
Oh, hello, Monsieur Spectre. Okay, we're all messed up. Lock and load. Get him.
Yeah.
This time we have no excuse. We have to get in there and do our best. Except if you're paralyzed. I don't know where that's aiming. Right there.
He locked you leave.
That's it.
Ooh. What did we get? Some kind of shield thing. I like that. I don't know how it was, but I like it. We all had like energy shields.
Sure.
Astral shields or something. Though. Alright, what kind is this? A round depression. You know, it wants a round depression, or it has a round depression, but we keep finding triangular things. I can't even take this out to use stuff on it. So you have to find more of them.
Something over there.
Probably another one of them. Oh, a pearl. That's just a pearl. I don't suppose you want a pearl, do you? Yeah. Okay. There's another doorway right over here. Oh, this one's locked. Unlock with old copper key. Well, that one's locked. Let's go up here first then. Hello. We come to kill you. Or disperse your raindrops, whatever the hell you want to call it. Ha! Oh, it got slimies.
That's it.
Slime is coming. I'll have him use fireball on the sack. Oh, Canna. Use your sword, man. Alright, let's go with the fireball. Firewall. Ready, focus. One more.
Ask and curse and rock!
Boom. Oh, what are you doing? Just hit this. I know, we can't knock it prone. Oh, why don't you help? You can help. For some reason you're not helping? I'll put that one out. Ugh, get over! You are not ready for anything. She's stuck. Ready. Oh, she is literally stuck. Okay. You shouldn't be telling me she's ready, then. That's what I say. You are not ready, man. Potion of Eldritch Aim. A lockpick? Remember when we used lockpicks? Wizard's double. I like how they carry random potions, I guess by people who never got to use them before they were killed by them. Hold on 1 second. I got an itch. Okay. Oh, I'm full of this. For some reason you can't stack more than 5. Put it in there. I don't think we'll be needing it that badly.
Keeping an eye out.
No problem.
It's another one of those things.
Something over there.
A potion of major recovery. And 236 silver. Ooh. There we go. Hello? Who the hell are you? There's something in there, huh?
Hello? Hello?
Whatever it is, it sees us. Huh. You're fighting the elemental gods and we're done with this? Okay, we have one more here. Oh, we have a pedestal over there, too. Alright. Oh, that opens that. I don't want to go through there yet. I want to check this other room.
Slowly now.
Earth Blight. It is there, right? Okay. For a second, I thought we actually destroyed it. Oh god, stay on that.
Hmph!
Quickly and quietly.
Not even that quickly. Quietly sounds good, though. There's another one. We all have range. Yes. There's another one. Oh, there's a bunch.
Grave does be lost.
Oh yeah. Nothing but dirt on the ground.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, shut up. This dark triangular block of stone is covered in pale undulating grooves. It's the wind prism. I'm pretty sure in here would be the earth prism, but I'll try to use it anyway. See what's in here. A moonstone and 440 copper. Alright, missing something. We don't have that. Alright, we'll try this again. This one. That's there, but we can't do anything with it. Can't look at it, can't interact with it in any way, but we've activated two of these things. I guess wind and fire. Was there one in here? I forget. No. Okay. I'm not really paying much attention, guys. Sorry about that. That one we activated. Okay. That one's a door. Lock door. Alright, we'll go back to this door now that we've opened it.
Nice and quiet.
Oh, stairs down. Nothing else here, those are just stairs down. Okay. Back to the door. Sorry guys, you're just running back and forth.
Nice and quiet.
Kana says, "A study! Gabrannos' work must be... here, somewhere." Oh no. Alright. Get out of the way.
What?
Excuse me, attack. 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 Deidas is kinda in the way. Deidas, run over here.
I'm ready.
Oh, it like bounced off of Durant. And oh, he's getting bounding missiles. Right. Well, I got some of those, some of that stuff too, you know. Oh my god, he completely liquefied. Gabrannos.
This was the great scholar I was looking for.
Kana looks down at the heap of shattered bones. What was left of him? I'm sure he had more flesh on him in life. But why? He traveled everywhere. I found traces of his work on two separate continents, and he ends his days here, doing this? We should change the theme here. Was this the source of all that knowledge? Those experiments out there? The bodies? He was one man. That doesn't mean you were wrong about the rest of it. Maybe. But I was wrong about him, for certain. I took him for an inspiration. I wanted... oh, never mind. Let's find the tablet and get out of here. Just a regular rod and two vessel bones.
Time to see and not be seen.
See stuff like this.
This can't be it. But the symbols. No. I was so close.
Kana runs his fingers over the shattered remains of the tablet.
Look, you can see. There's his name. And these symbols. Virtue. Gods, the rest is too worn away. There must be something, a verse, even a word. Be like unto the waves, be wrathful as the sea, anything. Is there really nothing? Not even to explain this.
Kana looks about the room, his shoulders slumped. He bends over the shattered fragments, pulling the largest of them together. Removing a rolled piece of paper and a stick of charcoal from his pockets, he sets about forlornly making a few rubbings. Number two, yeah. Maybe you can salvage some small part of it. Isn't it enough that you found it? What? This shattered mess? I might as well bring an empty piece of parchment. Kana sighs and sets down his charcoal. He gazes down at the fragments. But it existed once. It was here. Whole. He runs his fingers over the stone. Maybe you're right. But think of what we'd learned. We are the first people in 2,000 years to descend this far. Yes. Kana blinks, looking around the room. It is a great feat, isn't it? He gives a hesitant smile. We'll be the leading scholars of the day. He gets back to his feet. Some of these smudges, at least, may hold meaning in time. I'll be glad to be out of this place all the same. I could use some air. But not yet, buddy. We're gonna go down two more levels first. Quest completed. The tablet Kanarua was looking for us turned out to have been destroyed long ago. By who or what, there's no way to tell. Kana seems to have been hit hard by this revelation. I have tried to encourage him. Whatever answers either of us are going to find, it seems they still lie ahead of us.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Ooh, Elowin Elin. A two-handed unique wand. It's fine, a weapon, and it has plus 25% freeze damage and inflicts minus 5 accuracy for 5 seconds on a hit. An old Glamfellen legend tells of a young woman who loved a wanderer from a distant land. In time, he was forced to travel back to his homeland, but he promised to return. Years passed with no word from her love, and the woman fell into a depression, neither eating nor speaking. Even in the depths of winter, she refused to abandon hope, keeping faithful watch for her beloved by the shore where she had last laid eyes upon him. Finally, she succumbed to her grief, and her heart froze upon the moment of her death, her tears becoming ice upon her cheeks. Her grieving family buried her within a nearby glade, and from her grave a strange elm tree grew. Its bark was the white of a winter snowfall, its leaves blue and cold to the touch. It never lost its foliage in the winter, withstanding even the bitterest temperatures. This wand is said to have been hewn from that very elm, for it too emanates the chill of a broken heart. How sad. How does it compare to his, scepter? The Ingrathan scepter has a plus 20% attack speed. And it's also a fine weapon and has freeze damage of the same amount. Has that minus 5 accuracy thing, but yeah, I think we'll keep what he's using. Alright. We got that urn or something over there. And we got a chest over here. Cold rot chew. Earth prism. It bears gilded angular symbols in zigzag patterns along its edges. Okay. Aren't there two that we didn't activate? I wonder where this one is. On this floor or somewhere else? Oop, I didn't mean to hit that. Now this one we've activated, it's one of these two. Oh, we missed a chest, look at that.
And what does the flame reveal?
Another wind prism. Didn't we already get that? So, okay. There's the earth one. Okay, we've done that one. That's nothing. I think we need to go in here then. I don't know what we're trying to accomplish here. Okay, now what? We activated all of them, now what? Well, sir, we've turned them all on. Now what? What the hell?
Eyes open.
Okay. Not sure here. Stay tuned for our next episode when we advance down to level 8 of the Endless Paths of Adnua. Endure, and enduring, grow strong.